That's the last one.
Good.
Honestly, I seem to have my hands in hot water all the time. Baby's laundry, dishes 3 times a day. Nope. Not yet.
Not yet what?
Well, sooner or later, I'm bound to develop web-foot hands.
Well, what do we do tonight?
Are you kidding? The same thing we do every week at this time. Sit and watch Ricky and Fred watching the fights on television. Oh, yeah. Gee, Ethel, remember when we used to go to the movies on Ricky nights off?
Movies?
Yeah.
What's that?
Oh, you know, it's sort of like television, except the screen is bigger and it's just one channel.
Oh. Hey, do you think we could talk the guys out of watching tonight?
Are you kidding? Tonight's the big fight.
Every week's the big fight.
Well, tonight's the big, big fight. Everybody's talking about it.
Oh, who's fighting?
I don't know. It's always the same. Rocky somebody versus kid something or other.
I gotta get out the corner and get some ginger ale.
Well, he sure was in a hurry.
Oh, they only allow him 1 minute between rounds.
Yeah.
You know, he's got himself trained so he can do anything in less than a minute.
What you mean? Well, Ethel, what will we do tonight? Play cards?
Oh, I'm sick of cards.
Want to make some fudge?
Yeah, I'm sick of fudge.
Yeah. Well, we'll just have to sit here and listen to the homey sounds of cat calls and body blows.
Yep. Say, you know Fred's gonna miss that next round?
Well, he didn't expect to go down to the corner and get back here in time for the... Ethel, you know what?
What?
I'm revolting.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
I mean, this is a revolution. I am going to revolt. I'm tired of playing second fiddle to a television set. Ricky is my husband, and he is going to spend the evening talking to me, or else.
Fred, too. Or else what?
Or else I am going to find my evening's entertainment elsewhere without him. Come on.
Okay.
Ricky? Fred? Help! Fire! Murder! That's very flattering. You think they'd notice me if I went around and stood in front of the set?
Oh, boy, you were saved by the bell that time.
He's only playing possum. Wait till the next round, Murphy will murder him.
What next round? He won't be able to come out for the next round.
That's only the second round. Just have your dough ready after the 15th round is over.
I'll have my money ready.
That's
you just have
ready, ready. Ready.
Oh, hi, honey.
Oh, what is it, Ethel?
Ethel and I have decided that you have married us and not a television set.
What do you mean?
You know what we mean.
We are sick and tired of sitting around for an hour and a half looking at each other while you look at this silly fight.
Oh, now, honey, you know that we watch the fights every week at the same time.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm standing right here.
So am I.
Oh, no, no, Ethel, honey, don't be
anything.
Silly. You know we watch the fights all the time.
Fight.
I want to see the fights.
I made a little bet with Fred.
I got a little bet with Fred.
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
My goodness.
Gee, I never heard Fred talk like that.
Wow, you'd think they were fighting that fight themselves.
Well, what do you think we better do? Just forget about it?
No. They've got to be made to understand how we feel about this. From a safe distance, of course.
Now you're talking sense.
I know. We'll leave.
And never come back?
No, no. We'll get down at the corner and call up here.
What?
I'll disguise my voice and ask for me. And then when Ricky goes to get me to come to the phone, he'll find out I'm gone. And then they'll look for you and they'll find out that you're gone. Then they'll really start to worry about us.
Yeah. Let's leave a note and tell them to drag the river for our bodies.
Oh, Ethel. Come on.